Praise the Lord. Happy Resurrection Weekend. We are having a good time in the Lord. So happy that Christ has died on our behalf. Not happy that he had to go through that, but just extremely blessed that God gives us 100% pure and complete forgiveness.
Amen.
So let's bow our heads and pray before we lift up the Lord in song. So God, we just thank you for this day. We thank you that we can celebrate you. Lord, we recognize that it's not about all the commercial things that are being promoted right now. It has nothing to do with bunnies or eggs or anything like that. But this is a day that we celebrate that your son, Jesus Christ, died on the cross and rose again on the third day. Lord, that all of our sins were forgiven because of what he did. We thank you, Father God, that we are not lost. We are not in darkness. We are not subject to sin. We are not subject to death, hell, or the grave. You've overcome, and you've given us the victory too. We overcome because we believe in your son, Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father God, that today we can exalt you, we can extol you, we can celebrate. We thank you that the enemy is under our feet.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And so today we will praise, we will worship, we will exalt and extol you. There is no other name above the name of Jesus. Jesus, you are so great. We praise you today with everything that is within us, with our voices, with our instruments, with our lives. We will live in a way that glorifies you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Praise God. This song is called Resurrecting. Not only did Jesus raise from the dead, but he is constantly resurrecting us, raising us from all of our crazy ways. He is constantly resurrecting our minds to be the minds of Christ, constantly moving in our lives, and people are being healed because Amen. Of the name of Jesus.
Amen. Yes.
Radiance of perfect love. come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. Yeah, he's resurrecting me. The tomb where soldiers watched in vain was borrowed for 3 days. His body there would not remain. Our God has robbed the grave. Our God has robbed the grave.
Your name.
Your name. Your name is victory. Our praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name. Your name is victory. Our praise will rise to Christ our King. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. Yeah, he's resurrecting me.
Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. That song just said, by your Spirit I will rise. And I'm just so thankful to think about everything Christ accomplished on the cross. He said it is finished. And then, because he's so good, he sent his Holy Spirit to us that we might have a comforter, a counselor, an advocate, someone there to stand by us, to teach us, to remind us of all the things that Christ taught. After Jesus ascended into heaven, the disciples, the apostles went around and they were preaching the gospel and asked people, after you believed, did you receive the Holy Spirit? And they said, we didn't even know there was a Holy Spirit that we could or should receive. But what the apostles were doing is they were saying, hey, we want you to have power. Amen. We want you to have strength. We want you to know that God is with you at all times. So we thank God for the Holy Spirit. We thank God for the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, that the Holy Spirit dwells inside of us. Amen. And that we can do, as Jesus said, even greater works than he did, because he goes to the Father. He even said, greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world. So the Holy Spirit is so important to us. We give honor and thanks for his presence in our lives, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Oh,
place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There's a song that we sing, Here As in Heaven, and in that song it says, a miracle can happen now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here, and God desires to find faith in us when He comes. Let us have faith for the miracles that God desires to perform in our lives. He's not willing that any should perish, but that all come to repentance. And every time someone came to him and said, Lord, if you're willing, you can heal, he said, I am willing. And he just said he needed our faith. I'm preaching to myself. I will have faith for the miracles of God. Have faith for the miracles of God.
The one who made the blind to see is moving here in front of me, moving here in front of me. The one who made the deaf to hear is silencing my every fear, silencing my every fear. I believe in you. I believe in you. You're the God of miracles. I believe in you. I believe in you. You're the God of the one who does impossible is reaching out to make me whole, reaching out to make me whole. The one who put death in its place, his life is flowing through my veins, his life is flowing through my veins. I believe. I
Recently in Bible study, the power of the Holy Spirit on the inside of us. We have more power on the inside of us than God used to make the whole universe. God is doing a miracle in our lives each and every day. He is doing a miracle around us each and every day. All that He does is wonderful and powerful. Our God reigns forever, and He is exalted on a throne. And we thank you, Lord, for bringing us into a greater revelation of who you are each and every day. We thank you for giving us an understanding, Lord, to love you more, to walk with you more, to spend time with you more. You have resurrected, Lord, and we are resurrected with you.
Yes.
And so we thank you for bringing us into eternal life
thank
with
you, Lord.
An eternal eternity where we are in love with you, Lord, yes. Living with you, Lord, walking with you, Lord, as children of God. And so we thank you for what you have done. Thank you for your blood, Jesus, that you shed on the cross for us. We thank you for laying down your life for us. And we just honor you this day and forevermore, lifting you up, magnifying you, because you are worthy of all of our praise. You are so good to us, Lord. And you are just good in who you are, what you do. So we just thank you for being who you are.
Yes.
Forever faithful to us, forever faithful to the end. We honor you this day, Lord Jesus. And we say thank you and we bless your mighty name. Amen.
Amen. Praise God.
Praise the Lord. God is just so good. I love that the song said, I've tasted and seen. Because it just feels like you really do taste just the sweetness of God and his love when you spend time with him, when you learn of him, when you praise him. So even now, we're going to continue in praise and worship. And we're going to give unto the house of God, and you are welcome to join us. You can give via PayPal or Zelle to finance@tqfm.org, or you can take a look at the screen to see other options for giving. You can give through the ways that are listed on our website, tqfm.org. If you'd like prayer, go ahead and send your prayer request to us at prayer@tqfm.org, and we will definitely lift up your prayer request before the Lord.
Amen.
So, we're going to take a short break, and the messenger will be with us in just a moment. Praise God.